Welcome to the Go Ham Show. I'm DJ Go Ham, and today we are watching Jay Lyrics. Oink, oink, pig, pig, do away with the pork. Now, Jay Lyrics is one of a friend of one of my friends back in Detroit. He sent me this track in the morning. It's more of a cover, and it's more of an R&B track. Yeah, I know, we've been doing a lot of metal and rap tracks, but let's chill out this Monday morning and watch some R&B. Now, I like covers, but when it comes to like covers, like I typically prefer them to be a different genre, but this is an R&B song that's also an R&B cover. So let's just give it a watch. It's by Jay Lyrics. Solo sound. You guys hear that? If you guys know, the original song is done by, what's her name? Angela Winebush, even though, like, I could have swore it was, like, two people. It was, like, Angela and something else. Angie and somebody else. Kind of like Cher and the other guy. See, we don't remember those people because the ladies, they went off to become something. And the other guys, they became the mayors of Palm Springs. Anyway, let me put in my headphones and take a hit of this dank. Because it's not right if I don't do it the right way. But originally, I was just going to let the song play out and just sit back and listen to it. But I always got to take a dank hit no matter what, even if it isn't a hype track, you know? Smooth Jazz V98.7. Okay, all right, let's listen to the smooth jazz now. Okay, I'm liking this lighting. Like, you guys shot it near a window, and that's normally a no-no, like, during filming, but you guys got the sunlight just right to where it's, like, bleeding into the room where you can see the background. Like, typically, normally, the sun will just be gleaming out, and you won't be able to see none of this, but you guys got it just right where you can see the sun, you can see outside, and you can still see your face. Good shots. You can actually see, like, the little playset in the background, too. The thing is, like, I'm looking at her hair and just, like, how you guys actually, like, did all this. And I'm just curious, did you guys have to, like, get, like, a stylist to help out, like, style her hair and whatnot? Anyway, let's keep it going. This song makes me want to fuck. I'm sorry, like, it's all right, like, this is that type of song. This is those slow jams you put in the background when you finna get intimate with your girl. No wonder why I like girls like singing R&B, because it's secretly inside they want some good loving. And I ain't talking about the kind that comes from the heart, you know? Should have just made this a lyric video. Should have just threw, like, the lyrics in, like, the side of the corner and, like, because, like, if we're just going to be sitting here all day and just watching the same shot, could have had, like, a little bit more interesting things going on in the background. Either that or put some flashes in there because, like, yeah, we're just sitting here and watching her sitting in the same room. It's, like, getting kind of boring. But nothing. Okay, I will give her this, though. The vocals and the ad-libs are all measuring up just like how the original track is supposed to be. It's supposed to be like a chorus, like coming in, singing and whatnot. So she at least is nailing that. I'm really digging that. I just want to get this little meme of a dog that I always send to people. Like, he does this little big smile. That's how I be smiling sometimes. I like that smile. See, the difference between R&B and soul. R&B, yeah, that could use auto-tune, but soul doesn't use no auto-tune. If you use auto-tune on a soul track or just like an old school track where you're supposed to be singing with your lungs, with your heart out, then that's some soul singing. This new age R&B, it could be whatever you want it to be. You know, rappers, they, you know, YK Cyrus and all those cats, they could do R&B, but... You know, it's like harder and edgier and, you know, all over trap beats. But this is souls. This is all over instruments. This is all without the auto tune or any electronic trickery. And it's just pure visuals. Visuals. I'm funny. Alright, and by this point, that's where, like, the song kind of, like, it's just ad-libs after that, and she's not even singing along to it anymore, but I fuck with it. I fuck with, like, dope covers if they can either sound exactly like them, or it sounds entirely different where it's just even a better song, and it has nothing to do with that song. Like, this cover of Lollipop by Lil Wayne, it was covered by a rock band years ago. Leave it in the comments, you guys, but yeah, that's a really good way to cover a song in a totally different genre. And still make it into something appealing. So I like that this cover at least tries to represent exactly who she's singing about. And that is Angela Winebush. I like the lyrics, J Lyrics. Point, point, P.